video. After the tugboat and the yachts went through the Seattle boat locks, a giant boat called the Coastal Progress was heading out to Puget Sound, probably heading up to Alaska because it had cargo on it that was going up there. And this boat was heading through the boat locks, so you're going to get to see that, the Coastal Progress, in this video. So I hope you guys enjoy seeing this boat go through the large boat locks. Here comes a giant boat right here. It's called the Coastal Progress. There's the bow thruster going off. There's the bow thruster going off.
on that point.
There's the water being let out of the large locks. It is the full length of the locks that they're letting the water out of, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing the coastal progress head through the Seattle boat locks and head out to Puget Sound. This was the first time seeing one of these big boats head through, so I hope you guys really enjoy this video. Don't forget to hit the bell icon down below so you can be notified when I upload videos. Also, please share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to smash the like button. Thank you guys for watching, and if you ain't dreaming, you ain't living. Don't forget to dream big.